Agriculture Secretary William Dar announced today that in their effort to bring down the price of commercial rice and help farmers with their income, the NFA Council decided to sell all the remaining 3.6 million bags of commercial rice that the NFA has procured over the year. Meanwhile, NFA Administrator Carol Danzal announced that with a budget of 7 billion pesos that they were given, they will buy local clean and dry palay with 14% moisture content at 19 pesos a kilo from the previous price of 17 pesos a kilo. However, the buying price of freshly harvested palay with 30% moisture will remain at 14 pesos a kilo. There is a catch, however, Kathy. The NFA Council decided to remove the 3.70 pesos cash incentive for the farmers, making their previous total buying price of 20 pesos and 70 centavos a kilo. Danzal explained that the giving of cash incentive was imposed last year during a time when the commercial price of rice skyrocketed and there was dwindling supply of NFA rice. Now, she said, the council arrived at the decision to balance the interests of both the farmers and the consumers. She also added that the rule of thumb in terms of selling rice is that the price of palay is multiplied by 2 to come up with the price of rice in the market. If the buying price of palay is high, such as 20 pesos and 70 centavos, the 27 pesos a kilo of NFA rice will be disadvantageous to the agency and they might not be able to keep up given their expenses. However, Danzal assured the public that they will continue to enjoy the presence of NFA rice in the market for as long as it is available. We'll be right back.